Good evening. Welcome to worship here at Zion Lutheran Church in historic Tip City, Ohio. We welcome all of you, and I have a lot of announcements here. Pastor is away for the coming week. He and Jackie went off to a workshop of some sort for clergy and spouses way up in northwest Illinois, and they're going to just take the week. We'll have no communion today, obviously, because I'm not authorized to do that. If any of our members who are, I hate to say the word, elderly, and have trouble getting to the store or need help in other ways, you can call the office and we'll find some way to help you. The Women of Zion will meet tomorrow, Sunday, June 14th at 7 in the evening, over in the Adult Sunday School room. I'm not quite sure what they're going to do when they get there, but they're going to do it at safe social distance and bring a mask. Now, the council met Thursday evening, and we have set a tentative date for having people back in here for in-person kind of worship on Saturday and Sunday, July 11th and 12th. But because we can fit only about 30 people in here with the social distancing rules, we're going to meet down in the social hall. And if need be, if we have that many people, we'll open up the adult Sunday school room. And this area will be closed off. We hope Saturday night will be like Saturday nights in the past. And Sunday at 10 will be more or less like Sunday at 10 in the past. And if we need to, we'll have an 8:30 Sunday service. Communion will be outside on the Walnut Street entrance. And we will continue with the online streaming. The choir will not sing. If the congregation wants to sing, that's fine. But you'll have to wear a mask. Or we'll put you back in the Sunday school room. Seems that singing is as bad as coughing when it comes to expelling droplets and viruses and such. We need more people. With the new rules on sanitation, wiping everything, cleaning everything, we have a few. We'd like to get a few more people to help wipe down everything after the service. If you're interested, you know where to call. And, if I may say so, we have the prettiest videographers in the whole Southern Ohio Synod. Come up here, girls. Stand in front of the camera and let them see you. Yeah, turn around and look at it.
Thank you.
Now, am I right?
Yes.
Now, we need more. If we're going to have as many as 3 services, we can't expect these ladies to be here for every one. So, if you feel you can help, or if you know somebody who can help, please get in touch with the office. You're wondering why I'm not wearing my glasses. I had cataract surgery last Tuesday, and I don't need them anymore. Wow. I keep pushing them up on my nose. I think that's all I have. Here. We're going to get to...
I am wearing glasses because I need them to read my music now. But thank you, Kirvin, for all the work you've done the last several weeks, reading and preaching and all that. And as many of you noticed, last Sunday we started having readers, so thanks to Linda Holt, and today you will get to see Will Nichols. And I would also like to thank my family, because I know for them, they're really the last 3 months, we've all had a fun time coming here Saturday afternoon. So, and thank you, Lisa, for doing the liturgy, and I think Susie's probably going to... be swapping out here in the next couple weeks, which Lisa's very thankful for. And tonight, we want to also thank Bill Jones, who's going to provide a guitar solo. But the main reason I'm up here is to mention we are changing liturgies today. We are going to do setting 2 from Evangelical Lutheran Worship. The singing part starts on 120, and I know it seems, okay, why are they starting a new liturgy when we're home watching us on video? But I was thinking, that says it is on video, you can rewind it. And if you don't catch something the first time, you are able to go back and listen to it a few times. We actually had a Zoom call with some of the cantors and choir members, and it was a little different, but we finally got the hang of it and were able to sing and kind of learn it. So I hope you enjoy it. My favorite is the Glory to God, and if all of you can sing us a refrain, great tonight. So we'll be doing the Kyrie, which is the Lord have mercy, the Gloria in Excelsis, the Glory to God, and then the All the Universe.
Are there others? And let us prepare our hearts and minds with the prayer.
Fear a difference in our welcome others as you have welcomed us. We sin in thought, word, and deed. By your grace, forgive us. Through your love, renew us. And in your Spirit, lead us, so that we might live and serve you in newness of life. Amen.
Beloved of God, by the radical abundance of divine mercy, we have peace through Christ Jesus, through whom we have obtained grace upon grace. Our sins are forgiven. Let us now live in hope, for hope does not disappoint, because God's love has been poured into our hearts through the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you.